We must continue to support the police in the national effort, which last year saw 1,064 firearms of all description and 18,000 rounds of ammunition confiscated, record numbers for the Caribbean, yet we face almost record killings. Additionally, over 12,000 persons were arrested last year. We must and we will win this war on crime.